My name is Lady Gaga, and I'm on Fairfax in Hollywood, and I'm going shopping in one of my favorite stores, Catwalk. So come take a look with me. This is my favorite kind of store to come to because you get all of the most amazing designers from around the world, but it's all vintage, so it's stuff that nobody has anymore. I'm very inspired by Versace. I love the Italians. I love really graphic, beautiful lines. Very sophisticated and elegant, but futuristic. Gaga. They have the most amazing vintage stuff. I'm looking at the chapeau right here. It's very French. I love it. I wear black, I wear white, and I wear iridescent, opalescent tones. Anything that you can see in a diamond, I wear. Is that weird? That's weird. This was my first main tour outfit ever that I designed with the house, and it's a latex vinyl catsuit. We custom did all the lines. It's open back in the back. For jewelry, it's more costume jewelry, and these are chrome pearls, but honestly, I don't focus that much on jewelry. I know accessories are important to a lot of people, but considering that I make a lot of the fashion in my show, I like to put all of my money into like the construction and into the dress and the hat and the beret and the shoes. Grace Jones, Edie Sedgwick. I love David Bowie. I like there to be questions about gender and clothing. So I really love this outfit. I mean, well, it's not really an outfit, it's just a jacket, but it's the Versace jacket that I found. It's amazing, but if I could tell Gianni one edit for the fashion, it would be to take off the tail because I want to show my... This is an Yves Saint Laurent jacket. Anything better than that? I don't think so.
Oh, I think that jacket's feather. Major.
Excuse me. Cute. I've actually been a part of MySpace long before I was ever even signed to Interscope Records. It's really what helped me build my fan base on my own. I think the internet is so wonderful and has done so many amazing, wonderful things for my career. For example, I make a ton of television episodes, Transmission Gaga Vision. I put one up every week on MySpace. And actually last week I had 500,000 views. So I love, 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 love MySpace. So go to my MySpace and check out all my short films, my TV episodes, my photographs. I do amazing photo shoots all the time. I make new fashion and I document it and put it on the site. So go to MySpace. MySpace is my home. And I bought these Versace shades, my Picasso shades, an Yves Saint Laurent jacket, a vintage Gucci purse, a hat by Coralie, and a very graphic Lucite cuff. You can check out me, my music, and other information about Lady Gaga on www.myspace.com/LadyGaga. Bye.